Welcome to the great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is Christmas. Many people say we should not celebrate Christmas and we should throw it out of the window. And we should do nothing. But the Lord has not come to give us a Christmas tree. And the Lord has not come to give us Santa Claus or to give us this gift that we purchased to give it to other people. But he gave us a gift. And this is what we remember. We remember at Christmas the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So you should come away from the worldly things again of Christmas. And concentrate on the gift that the heaven has given us in this season. Yes, we know it is not the correct date of the birth of Jesus Christ. It doesn't matter. We are remembering our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, his birth. So be part of this and remember it. Not with a Christmas tree and not with Santa Claus. And not with fake stories in the lukewarm churches, but remember it in your heart. Pray to the Lord at this time and say, thank you, Lord, that you were born, that you have given us the gift of salvation, that you are allowing us to have eternal life, that you have come into this world to save us all. That is Christmas, and that is the season of Christmas. Now, the people who are only going for the worldly Christmas, the people who are going for the Christmas tree, for Santa Claus and for the big meals and for the gifts that were presented to them, and they're looking for the money that is coming in, they are on the wrong side. But the others are also on the wrong side, who saw Christmas out completely, who say we would nothing want to do with Christmas anymore. What? In that name is the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So walk that middle path. It is always about the middle path. Not go and fall into the extreme, neither to the right nor to the left. Celebrate Christmas in remembrance of the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Pray to him. Tell him that you are so thankful that he has come to save us all. Spend the day with him or the night with him in prayers. If you want, in fasting. But this is, I know, not a good time for fasting. But remember, just remember him. In this way, you celebrate a true Christmas as a true Christian. Not to throw it out completely and not to throw it in a pagan or worldly way, but in a heavenly way. Thank you that you have listened to this topic, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Celebrate Christmas. Remember the Lord. Now, please have a look at our first pinned comment. Just follow the link and help us without any money. If you sign up, we get $10. If you use the link, we get $2. Even if you sign up, you can just sign up and forget about it. You don't have to use it. There is no money involved. There's no purchases involved. And there is no requirement involved. Just sign up and we will get $2 and $10. We get $12 that will help in our mission in Cambodia. Be part of this. It costs you nothing. And it would be for us a Christmas gift to remember. Thank you. Thank you, my brothers and sisters, that you're all coming and help us out. Because even the poor children in Cambodia, they need something to learn about Jesus Christ. So that the next Christmas, they can remember what he has done for us, to save us, and that he has given us eternal life. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.